These folks risk their lives to go inside of a hurricane. They fly into a hurricane in order to get data to help keep the American people, or people in general, from all across our hemisphere and safe. There are certain data that we need for the forecast models that are very difficult to get. We can't get them through satellite. We can't get the data through other means like radar. We have to go into the hurricane or above the hurricane to get the data. And so these planes are especially equipped to collect that data.
And this is where we drop our drop sondes. We launch them out of a pressurized tube, which is here, anywhere from 20 to 30 a flight. And this is, you know, based on strategic parts of the storm that's gonna give us the best data. Once we release these, it's gonna send real-time data to our aircraft 4 times a second, temperature, pressure, humidity, wind speed. We're collecting all that, we're packaging it on the plane, we're sending it off real-time to the Hurricane Center, to the modelers. They do their work, and that's what gets out to the American public.
Well, that data then is transmitted back to a bunch of computer models, and those computer models provide the forecasters of the National Hurricane Center, as well as the other parts of the National Weather Service, critically important pieces of information in order for them to provide a good forecast, and that forecast then is translated into emergency actions that we take as emergency managers.
The plane behind me does two things. Our day job is coastal mapping, so mapping the coastline of the United States, and our kind of pride and joy is our emergency response mission. So we have a high-tech camera that's right behind me that takes pictures of the coastline before and after a storm. And if we get a before and after image, you can send those resources to FEMA, and they can use it to direct their resources and support the National Guard in rescue efforts after a hurricane comes.
There is a shared responsibility, shared mission between us, between FEMA, between the American public, to get everybody the up-to-date information that they need to make good risk decisions.